Tyler here along with Alan Smith, and welcome to the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Well, football in the capital of France hasn't always been particularly successful down the years, but now they have got one of Europe's super clubs with the investment put into Paris Saint-Germain.
Well, you looked at them and you always thought they were a sleeping giant. Even the size of Paris, the capital of France, and always underachievers, but that looks set to change, doesn't it?
They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Let's go!
Got support here.
The shot's up!
Corner. So we'll restart with a throw it. Well, he didn't mean to throw it to the opposition, but that's what he's done. Into the attacking third. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. This could be danger with this passing. Paris Saint-Germain back in possession now. This could be a chance.
Goes for goal!
It comes out.
That's the goalkeeper.
He's got that.
Shot up! And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save.
And it's a corner now.
And he's up for the header.
Under the crossbar. He's got it away. It hasn't crossed the line. It's a super goal from a splendid team.
Men against boys out there, and the opposition goalkeeper can feel exposed and let down by his defenders. Love to see that. The man on the ball, on the wing, with such clever feet and also the ability to look up and pick his spot, which he did beautifully.
Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. It's a useful ball in. Chooses to punch in the goalkeeper. Good technique. Played by Paris Saint-Germain to win the ball back. The break,
and now the shot! Oh, great work! By the keeper! Kempe!
Got his head to it well, but no power.
Well, to get there first, to find some space, but didn't apply the finishing touch.
Stop here. That's a corner. And it's a head.
And there's the goal!
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Again, possession squandered, really. It's a great understanding here. He's got across to make that interception. He saw it coming. Lucas. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the...
And shoots! Wonderful save! Had to really reach out for that!
cleared the danger. It's a goalkeeper save there, but not a difficult one. That's a turnover in play.
The shot's on! That's deflected in by the goalkeeper.
Well, he's doubled up here with his second goal, and he took it in excellent style, just like the first one. That's given them a comfortable situation here. 3-0 as the game gets underway. Neymar. Squeeze in another look at that goal, Alan.
When you look at the keeper,
you have no chance with that. Goalkeeper giving an easy ride in that particular save anyway. Here's the chance to get in the cross. Done well the defender to stop that cross. Oscar. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. And pretty easy to cope with by the defending team. Cuadrado. Javier Pastore. Gone in strongly and got the ball. Neymar. Lucas. This is how they love to play on the break. Cut on! What a fine save! And it's back for another corner. Well, that corner has been a real disappointment. It's got, and that's the referee signalling for half-time, blowing his whistle. I can't recall such a one-sided first half for a long, long time.
Are you right, Martin, and that's the...
I think there's going to be a change for Paris Saint-Germain. It's a real tussle between the two of them to try and get the ball.
And the goalkeeper plunged to make the save!
And it's back for a corner again. Have a look at that, the corner girl.
There's the goal!
He's got that and cleared the ball away and saved his side from a difficult situation. Well, you have to play it the way you're facing sometimes, even if you're facing your goalkeeper all that distance away. Turnover of possession here. Javier Mascherano. Thiago Silva. I did think that this would be one of the tightest games we've seen, Alan, but it's extraordinary. It's gone the other way.
Yeah, it has. I think everybody in the stadium is quite surprised by that.
because the one side has been knocking the ball about nice and crisply, the other one's been chasing it and looked flat, lethargic.
He's cut out that pass, it wasn't an accident, he read the mind of the opponent. Looking to widen the play, really, widen the build-up, but the ball just runs straight out over the touchline. And the ball's taken from them, they've lost it now.
We've got room to hit this!
And the ball...
And shoots!
As blocks go, that's a good one. Pepe. No doubt about that, goal kick. Terrific tackle. Well, we have picked up a few vibes. Some of the players don't really get on with the others in this particular team. There's talk of bad apples in the dressing room. It's not healthy, that, Alan, is it?
It's not healthy, and it's a big job for the manager to weed out the wrong ones. He's certainly got a big job on his hands there.
That's the way to win the ball back. Got it back again. Edinson Cavani. Substitute for Paris Saint-Germain. That's a good idea with the pass. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper. Lucas. That's a good challenge. This could be it. Well, the goalkeeper will hope that it stays like that throughout the game. Trying to keep it, but they haven't been able to do that. Going for Paris Saint-Germain. Now that's got substitutes of four to be used, and we've got one coming on now. Edinson Cavani. Well, this team have got some real stars. They've been able to get together a group of top players, and top players that are working really harmoniously.
Yeah, sometimes you can get some stars in from around the world that don't gel, but the manager seems to have got it right with his mix here.
Pepe. This will be a change, and it's Paris Saint-Germain who are making it. Pepe. Terrific tackle. That will help ease the pressure. Oscar.
They've opened them up here.
It's a pretty comprehensive win here as the referee calls time up and the final score is 3-0. Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning team won't be disappointed.